Hi guys, I'm David Kay, product engineer for Neil Pride Kites, and today I'm going to go over the CRX convertible race crossover range with you. The CRX consists of three kites, a control system, and a board with two distinctive conversion kits, one for a twin tip and one for a foil system. The kite sizes 13 square metres, 10 square metres, and 7 square metres, giving the widest wind range possible. The control system is 55 centimetres long, suitable for use on all three kite sizes. It features a high V configuration with a very easy running landing line and a very simple to use and easy to reset quick release. The CRX board is 145 centimetres long, 45 centimetres wide, features a Polonia wood core with an ABS rail. It's configurable both as a twin tip and a foil board. CRX twin tip kit comes with 60mm fins, grab handle, EVA footbeds, and adjustable straps, everything required to turn the board into a twin tip. The CRX foil kit comes with foot straps, a 95cm mast, a 70cm bolt-on fuselage, front and rear wings, shims for angle attack adjustment, and all titanium mounting hardware. The CRX represents incredible value for money. It's the only product available that will take you from your very first days of kiteboarding through to competitive foil racing.